Hey there, everybody. Long time no cheese. Cheezehead Chris coming at you. Yes, it is that day. I guess it's officially International Bacon Day. And this here, I guess, would be what you would call Wisconsin-style, Canadian-style bacon. Tastes like regular bacon, which I think it is. So, if you're wondering what that contraption was, it's called a bacon rack. I found it at my local hardware store. I think it's made by Grill King or Char Grill. I'm not sure. I'll see if I can find a link and tag it. But. So, here's your morning reminder. I'm posting this early. Don't forget to make yourself some bacon. After all, it is International Bacon Day. Or International Ham Day if you're Canadian. Haha, I know, just kidding, guys. So, get your bacon on. Cheezehead out. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. To quote my hero, if you were here, I'd share this with you. Even if it is bacon, it's still terrible.